1984. I was in a Korean stronghold called Mapoki. It's across Thai-Burma border. I was about like 10 years old. The Burmese soldier launched a massive soldier against our KNU strongholds along the border. They didn't care about the civilian. They didn't care about kids. They didn't care about women. And they tried to attack. And many families, they had to leave the country, crossing the border, and they came into Thailand. And then, we became refugees.